Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Tokyo, Japan, Pat Tanaka.
Well, Dream, when you sit down and you analyze what happened and how it happened and the fact that Piper has now said yes, that Piper will be at Super Brawl 7 coming up on the 23rd of this month, I wonder what Hogan thought he was going to accomplish when he went to the ring and said what he said, because Piper had said no. Piper said, I'm not going to wrestle you anymore.
Yeah, but I really believe Hogan don't want anything to do with this man. I guarantee, as I said on the opening, Piper's got that gravel in his gut and that spit in his eye, brother.
And he's got the match for the world title at Super Brawl. Back we go to the ring.
His opponent from Mexico City, Mexico, Leonardo Parr.
Should be a great matchup to open up this two-hour edition of WCW Saturday Night. And as we said before, what a main event we've got. U.S. title, Eddie Guerrero, the champ, defends against Dean Malenko. We've seen him before on this program, but each and every time, these two athletes give us something new and extraordinary. And we look forward to that U.S. title matchup later on. Speaking of Dean Malenko, as you probably know and as we've seen, Dean Malenko has had that Cruiserweight Championship stolen by Six of the NWO. They just walked in, did Six, and took the belt from him the other night.
That seems to be the MO of...
of the NWO.
Of the NWO.
Yes.
You know what I mean?
I know what you mean.
Because they did that with the U.S. belt. Well, you know, I was flabbergasted that thinking about Eddie Guerrero. Remember Eddie Guerrero's belt? Which was Ric Flair's belt.
Yes.
Which a tournament happened, and then Eddie got it back and got a ladder. One of them got it. I mean, I tell you, it's a mess sometimes. But the NWO seemed to be trying to focus all their attention on causing havoc, if you will, here on Saturday night.
Viano 4 now.
Viano what?
Viano 4.
That's right. I used to date her.
I thought you.
What?
You dated her too?
Yeah. Viano 4. Viano 4, another one of the long line of Latin wrestlers who have made his way here to WCW against Tanaka, who's a great wrestler. Not a great wrestler, good wrestler. And let's see how Viano 4. That just name just kind of rings, don't it?
Sure
does. Viano 4.
Oh, look at that.
Viano 4.
Head scissor takeover.
By who?
Viano 4. Into the ropes goes Pat Tanaka. Tanaka over the top again. Viano 4.
Oh.
Oh, my goodness. A power bomb. One. What an event. Super Brawl 7 will be. Two matches have been signed. Piper Hogan world title. Giant Luger against the Outsiders world tag team title. But we will show you the footage. We are still not sure at this time how serious the injury to Luger is.
Yes.
We know it's an arm injury.
Right.
We know he's had some medical attention. And hopefully by Nitro, we'll be able to talk to Lex Luger to find out the extent of his injury.
And you know, Tony, he got a steel plate in that arm already. You know,
yes.
One of them arms. And that injury, this injury coming at this time right here, that will devastate WCW. I really believe, because he's carried the banner fall. You know what I'm talking about. Nice move right there. Yeah, and the Hogan... You know, I said on the onslaught coming out of this thing, talking about the gravel in your gut and the spit in your eye and really wanting it and you know.
One, two.
You know, having a home out in the woods up in Portland, Oregon, and having a big beach mansion in Florida is a long ways. There's a lot of miles between the two. And I guarantee you, this matchup, I'm going to get into it later on, too, why I really believe Piper really needs to succeed in this thing for his peace of mind. And why Hogan just needs to get this guy loose from him. You see what he said the other night? Get him away. Get him out of here.
That's right.
Get him loose from me.
That's exactly.
He did. He didn't expect all this.
One, two, three. The other four slides down and wins.
He did.
And that was a great win by the masked man in his first appearance here on WCW Saturday Night.